Ah, my favorite mayfly. I have quite the interesting bounty for you, if you're interested. But of course, our client this time is a Mr. Gene Sheckley, whose husband, Robert Wolfe, was brutally murdered by a deviant while out foraging. Oh, I almost forgot to mention. There's something special about our client, Mr. Sheckley. No, nothing like that. It's simply that, while it's only been less than a week, our friend Gene still hasn't paid for the bounty. But don't you trouble yourself with that. After all, collecting fees is my job. Even if Mr. Sheckley hasn't paid yet, I'll pay you the bounty as soon as the target is disposed of.
Although the bounty case file has all the information you need, feel free to chat with our friend Gene if you like.
Customer satisfaction comes first, after all. Even for the harsh business of enforcing justice. Mr. Sheckley lives in Tallgrass, where he has his own distillery, I believe.
I knew I could count on you, Mayfly. Thank you for not making me wait long. Yes. I can sense that. This feeling of relief. Before it's all gone, I'll tell you, I can sense the endless...
There we go. Ah, every bounty finished is an act of justice that makes the world just a little more pure. Isn't that so? And it means you've received another generous payment. Go ahead. Take it. By the way, did Mr. Gene Sheckley mention he left something for you? In his place in the northwest of town. I have to say, that's quite the generous gesture on his part. Don't let his gift go to waste.